Hello YouTube, welcome back. Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain? Why not? I mean, presumably you knew what you were walking into when you clicked on this. Not only are we nuts deep in a YouTube playlist here, we're, you know, pretty well titled. The name of the game is in the title, so... And the thumbnail's big giveaway, so, you know, if you're here and you weren't looking for Metal Gear Solid 5, now's the time to back out. But, as you can see by the... Snacky time here. We're actually going to get some. So anyway, let's get in there. That went off the rails quick, didn't it? Pro-grade intros here. That's what I do. I only did it in pro-grade. Let's have a look at the mission. Should I do another mission? Or should I try one of these side-ops? Got an extreme mission. Rebel guerrillas are launching an offensive. Eliminate as many fighting vehicles as possible in order to weaken the Soviets' reinforcements. You know what? I feel like before I do that one, I want to develop the Fulton rocket. So let's do that. Let's prepare ourselves with the Fulton rocket launcher. It's got to be down here somewhere. Is that it? No, that deals out damage. Huh. So what's all this about then? Come on. There it is. Somewhere down here. There we go, Fulton. Can I do it? Yeah, I can do it. It's a lot of money. It's actually more money than I have. Wait, no, I think I've unlocked that. I already have a Fulton device. Okay, now this changes everything. We're engaging in a new meta. We have to try this out before we do anything. So let's do a side op. We'll do one in Afghanistan, and hopefully there'll be a heavy vehicle job. Wandering puppets. Or do I extract the AI pod? What's this? Well done with the equipmentless mission. Yeah, it's a little bit more... Every now and again, when you swatch it up for a bit of CQC, you can't take your snoozy bullets action, it does change the game a bit. I mean, if they enforced a few missions where you had to kill people, that would be interesting, I think. Because it just opens up all those weapons. All the like shooty gun weapons are useless, next to useless, because obviously you have to fault as many people as possible to keep your base in tip-top condition. So, meh. Right, are there any... Done tanky missions here. Unlucky dog, heavy infantry, armoured vehicle unit. No, so we've got no armoured vehicle unit missions, really. Well, we could do this one for 9 grand. Or 90 grand, rather. Down at Spug May Keep. Death Stranding does look brilliant. No quality controls for this stream. Not in a place that can stream this without constant stutter. Oh, no. You're out and about, are you, Mr. Max? Unable to engage with the stream as thou might wished. Yeah, the Stalker videos are going to go up on YouTube eventually. Mr. Mex did a thumbnail, so I'll show you all that later on. I'm sorry, you can't fall asleep to me exploring the zone. You're going to have to fall asleep to me putting people to sleep with darts. That'll be nice. The rocket Fulton doesn't work on vehicles. Ass. Now, if that doesn't work, should we just do extract the AI pod and see if that advances things anymore? Go on, let's extract the AI pod.
Please select a landing zone.
Well, I don't think we should land slap bang in the middle of the zone. That seems dangerous. Let's land outside and come in nice and quiet like. Do I take my vanilla equipment or do we try out the... I'm going to have to try out the Fulton rocket, right? Mind you, it leaves me without the snoozy snipe. Quiet's got a snoozy snipe. You know what? I can have one airdropped in after I've done the mission. How's that? That sounds good to me. Let's go back out of here. Let's commence the mission, as is, ASAP. We're going. We're on our way. Let's have a quick sip of water. Wormholes. Wormholes can be used to transport you to a rival's FOB. When you're able to transport, an icon will be displayed in the support helicopter or on the enemy FOB platform. Pressing the action button when the icon is displayed will allow you to commence infiltration or withdraw from the FOB platform. Withdrawing without reaching your objective will still allow you to keep any soldiers, material, or containers extracted up to that point. Oh, thank you for the sub, Vinny Zero. Much appreciated. And I could read that as well, but it does tell me in the chat, so... I would have caught it anyway. Let's go in. Thank you very much. And that's, of course... a reminder to everybody that it's December now and you may need to renew your sub if you have subbed. No pressure, but, you know, you might want to think about it. Right, where are we? We're going into a mission. Okay, We're going to land nearby the old airbase. We're going to go in and we're going to extract the AI. I've got the wormhole Fulton for it now. We don't have to get it out of the building. We can just pop one on and see it float off. It's going to be good. Well, I think we might have to wait a minute for it to come through, Finley. It's not quite ready yet. Just periodically ping it and it'll turn up sooner or later. Or is it just not showing for me? Are we landing yet? You've got it. Okay, it just didn't load up for me. That's interesting. Let me just try and copy-paste that, see if it works for me. Ah, it worked for Skate. There we go, yeah. Anyway, enough of this nonsense. Let's climb out of here.
Be careful down there, boss.
Check on the map which way we want to go. There we go. And we'll send Quiet to go scout the Afghan central base camp. Off you go. Come on, Quiet. And seeing as I think this is going to take a while, maybe we'll have a musical accompaniment, shall we? Maybe we'll put on some music in the old headphones and see how it plays out. Cassette tapes, here we go. I think we'll play...
Buddy has infiltrated and the map has been updated.
Whoa, that's a bit overpowering. Maybe we need to not have that one. Let's try and find something a little less invasive. There we go, we'll just stick with that. Right, let's head over to the airbase and hope that old Quiet has marked up enough dudes for us to be able to sneak in. That would be ideal. Hang on a minute, am I even going the right way? Yes, I am. I've just got to come around to the left. It's all good. No need to panic. Hello, Ultimoberry 65955050. Damn it! Ultimoberry 65955956. There we go. I will just stick with Ultimoberry from here on. The number seems unnecessarily complicated to read out. Okay. Time to start scoping out some Soviet targets. Maybe this isn't the safest time to be wearing headphones and listening to music, but really, what can I do? Not much. Maybe I should put some other Russian music on to try and lull the Soviet forces into a rest. Mind you, the game specifically says they're not just Russian. The Soviet forces come from all over the Soviet Union. So my ploy to play Russian music will not pay off. Necessarily. It might. It might. 65, 6596. 6,596. There we go. We'll do that. 6,596. Years from now, I wonder why that number is coming to mind constantly. Why do I always remember this number? Okay, these two guys down here could probably go for the old snuggle cuddle. The struggle cuddle, rather. But maybe not. Let's zoom in on him and have a look. Hello. You're not a bad medic. Why they've got you wandering around with a gun in your hand and a shield on your back, I don't know. Maybe they're just not taking that many hits? They will when I get there. Snoozy hits. Ah, you there in the tower. Would you care to take a snooze? Oh, shit. That was terrible. Come on. Get right in my crosshair. Let me get... Oh, it's a ping. He's confused. He doesn't know what's going on. He's crouching down a bit. That's another ping. This is getting out of hand. I need to switch to the mouse and keyboard or I'm never going to hit him. That's it. Go on. Stop worrying. It must have been just some kids throwing stones. There we go. He's down. Right. Is your friend going to see you? I don't think so because he's walking away. And I am going to get up in your tower and I'm going to use my Fulton wormhole. And I'm going to fully Fulton you through my wormhole into another base. It's going to be the full Fulton. Here it comes. Let's reload the sniper rifle while I'm thinking about it. We'll come around this side to avoid unwanted attention and detection. Okay, I think we can get up here now. Where's the ladder? There it is. Up we go. No more worries about people shooting my balloons or spotting people disappearing. There we go. Dude removed. I am the dude remover. I'm removing dudes is what I do. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. There's a handful. Or a mouthful, rather. A handful if you're deaf and you speak sign language, of course. Ah, the rousing Fuck the Pigs chorus of the Hunt for Red October music. Have I got the, have I got the jingle jangle for this? I have. I've already dangled the jangles. No need to worry. Right, I think if I get over there and turn off that switch, turn all the lights off, we're going to have fun times, because there's people going to come by one after the other trying to fix this light and going, what's happening here? And I'm just going to put them all to sleep and, ooh, there's a truck coming. That's not good. Suboptimal vehicle placement, for sure. Ooh, no need to even lock it. Good stuff. Just let the truck shoot past. Oh, it's going that way. Okay, it's not coming anywhere near here. Let's turn this bad boy off. There we go. Oh, here we go. Fuck the pigs. Okay, let's get down under here and wait for some fool to come along and try and fix the problem that isn't to be fixed. There we go, turning round. Good stuff. Let's not go lethal. Let's switch to the pistol. And watch our map. In we come. This is the guy. He's coming in hot. Where is he? Oh, look at that. He's pulled his boots up. He's making moves. Oh, no. He's coming over here. He's not going straight to the gate. Oh, sorry, I got too distracted by the music. I need to actually make a move on this guy. Yeah, that's it. You look at the power supply. Oh, we turned it back on. I forgot they did that. It's all right. It's all right. We can get it back on. Off, rather. Come on, walk out, mate. As soon as you're out of there, I'm going to strangle you. Well, I say strangle. I'm going to put the struggle cuddle on you. Come on. Oh no. We got some spottage. No. Okay. Things have gone a little bit pear-shaped. Let's head out of town quickly. And maybe set the music to something a little bit more appropriate for a bit of hot combat. Oh wow, there's all sorts of shooting going on. What's happening? Oh, they're going after Quiet. Ooh, mines? You cheeky little gits. Holy shit, there's one right there! Well, that must count as a bona fide miracle that I didn't get blown up. Let's collect all these mines here. Okay, right, where are we? We're miles away from the action now. I've panicked and run into a weird place now, and now they're looking for me and I have to sneak back in. Let's try up here first. Man, this music is going crazy, isn't it? Okay, we'll sneak down here. We'll come down this way. Whew, it's getting a little way too intense for me. And the sirens are still going, aren't they? This guy over here. He can go snooze. Let's get him. Come on. Tell him they've gone. Go on, search the area. Search the area. Cool, that's one guy down. Okay. Things are going to get super hairy if I keep doing this. I'm getting way too deep in here. especially for the number of guys knocking around. Mind you, I've not even entered the zone of the side op yet, have I? Come on, let's get these guys out of here. We can do them. Knock them out, cowboy. We're going to do this. Everyone's going to be amazed how I just power through this mission. I'm extracting everybody, mate. As I've said to you, well, nigh on 100 times now. I mean, it's getting a bit tedious. You've got to just accept the fact that I'm faultening every Tom, Dick and Harry I lay my hands on. Not that I'm laying my hands on a lot of dicks right now. Right, where's the... And we're right inside the middle of the zone. Okay, it's got to be in one of these thingies, isn't it? Inside one of the bunkers. This music's getting too intense. This is supposed to be the relaxing music. It's getting me all hyped up. Holy shit, there's a sniper. Quiet, if you wouldn't mind. Would you trank him, please? Oh, he's gone. I got him. No need for you to do anything. Don't worry, Quiet. Look at them all down there. What are they doing? Why are they all huddled up like that? That's very weird. I could drop an airstrike snoozer on them and just take them all out. Maybe I'll do that. Or maybe I'll just climb up here and snipe them all. Well, that was too intense. I believe this is Good, the Bad and the Ugly. I'm not sure. I think it is, though. Sounds about right. It's Ennio Morricone, for sure. Okay.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
They're all spreading back out again. I note there's no walkers around here, which is unusual. Normally there are. Is that a guy down there who's not been marked? Ooh. Juicy. Juicy target. Okay, it's got to be that one over there where the AI core is, right? Has it got a door you can get in? There's one around the back, isn't there? Ah, we'll find out soon enough. Let's get over here. Helmet? Of course. Oh, no, no helmet. He's got a gas mask on, though. There we go. Let's head off to him. Got any more guys? Doesn't look like we've got any dudes. We can just fulton him out safely. They must all be inside the building or something. No, I'd still see their triangles, wouldn't I? Kill everyone? Ultimo Berry, you maniac. You goddamned maniac. What do you think this is? Some kind of murder hole? Murder hole? I was going to say murder glory hole, and then I thought, that sounds super bad. I think we'll leave it. Is that a geezer? It is a geezer. We'll just have to crouch run past him, using Snake's powerful thighs. Ah, here we go. We can get inside. Come on. Where are you? Am I about to trigger a cutscene? It feels like I should be about to trigger one. Here we go. This is it. No. Where have they moved the AI core to then? If it's not in here, where the hell is it? Is this not the room where the AI core was before? It's well worth a play. The game is a jolly old jape. A jape and a half. God damn it. It wasn't in there. So it's got to be around here somewhere, right? Let's climb up and start sniping people. It sounds like the only sensible thing to do at this point. Oh shit, they're miles away. I thought they were closer, to be honest. This guy's closer. He can have some sweet, sweet snoozy juice, delivered in a high-velocity syringe. Here it comes, in the neck. Yeah, I think that got him in the neck. He'll be asleep in a minute. Got any friends? Got any friendos? No, he has no friends. Look at him alone, in the dark, lying on the macadam of the car park floor, snoozing his little brains out. Oh, I'm going to snooze your brains out, all right, sunshine. Here I come, with my flaming hole to the other side. It's got worms in it, apparently. Here we go. Say goodbye to your friends. They'll be joining you later. Did I not take the sniper on the roof? If you wouldn't mind, shoot at the guy you're aiming at, please, Quiet. Thank you. Right, let's climb up. Alright, has he just spotted me? Get down. That's the gun we want. Okay, I think they're getting hot again, but that's okay. I've decided I'm just going to snipe them all from up here. Or at least I'm going to attempt to anyway. That's the one we want. He's got a shotty. Oh, look at him try. Bless him. Bless his little cotton socks. This is not the range you want to be using that at. This guy, have you got a better idea? Have you got a bit more snizzle in you? A bit more sizzle to your snizzle? Burn the flames. Higher, higher, and higher. He's going to fall asleep any time now. Where's his friend? Where's his friend? I saw a flash. I saw a shotgun flash. I'm sure I did. Okay, fuck it. Let's take out some of these guys who've already fallen asleep. They can go off to another base. There we go. One guy. Maybe I didn't get that guy in the neck. I thought I got him. Whoops-a-daisy. I thought I got him and he'd fall asleep, but apparently not. No such luck. Let's get him. Let's give him one in the buttocks. That should sort him out. There he goes. One in the arse always puts him to sleep. Who saw me? Oh dear. I'm not sure who saw me there. That's okay though. We can get this guy out. Ah, quiet silencer wore out. That could be an issue. Burn the flames. Higher. Leave the rest to us. No, not the rocket arm, thank you very much. I'll get him there. Gotta come down there to get him, haven't I? There he goes. Oh, that's a long drop. It's not too far, it's okay. It's perfectly survivable. Nobody panic. Everybody remain calm. Can I get back on the roof from here? Yes, I can. Of course I can. Why am I hearing... That's a vehicle. Don't worry, it's not a chopper. For a second there, I thought it was a chopper. Which, of course, is a vehicle. So, actually, it is a vehicle. But you know what I mean. There we go. One in the head for him. Let's take him out. I'll get down there as quick as possible. Holy shit, that guy over there. Nice shield, bro. But you're not getting that shield out in time, mate. I am going to take you out. No, not, no, 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 not in his helmet. Okay, no more silence on the sizzles. So we're snizzling loud next time we blow one off. I'm not sure that's the right term. Is that what they say in the army when they shoot guns? It's time to blow one off, Captain. Would you care to hear my bang? Oh, it didn't kill him. It didn't snooze him. Bad idea, Sunshine. You'll be asleep in a minute. There he is. What about this geezer here? Could you, cover me? Just start shooting anything that moves, basically. That's all I need from you. Let's not shoot him yet. He's miles away from this side. I come down a bit lower. There he is. We take aim. He runs over there for cover from quiet. I pop him one in the noggin. There we go. Boom, boom. Oh. What wonders will the playlist bring next? Okay, this is all over now. Quiet can mop these guys up. Even if they send reinforcements, it's not going well for them. And then I can have a little search. Hey, Mr. Mex, thank you very much for the sub. Gracias. Much obliged. Oh no. It's the sad music from Metal Gear Solid 4. Or is it? No, it's not. It's the Moses theme. That's an entirely different kettle of fish. Okay, so quiet, you're covering me, right? It means I can put this guy in a Fulton and no one has to worry about it? I could have just run round, couldn't I? It would have been much quicker. It's appropriate music for me on the battlefield, especially as Snake. Lifting people off into heaven.
Aww.
Okay, so we've got 5 Trank rounds left. Do we have any more people? That's the question. I think there's a couple over here at the end of the road. There's one. Just flashing up there out of nowhere. Lovely Fulton. There he is. Let's give him a little bit of a tickle to the noggin. Put him to sleep with a flying dart, perhaps. Keep running, mate. You're going to need to keep moving or you're going to get pinged. Oh, he's moving, he's moving, he's moving, he's moving. Quiet. Oh. Oh, come on. Where are you going, mate? Oh, he's going over to his stunned friend, I see. Let's give him a little bit of a chance. Time for some CQC. Oh, man, he's oblivious. His running is all-consuming. Nope. Sorry, Sunshine. You didn't cut the mustard. But we are sending him back to Mother Base anyway for extensive retraining. Which also involves quite a little bit of psychological reconstruction. So, oh, you're awake, are you? Hello. How about a little... Oh, look at that. Ooh, delicious. Knock your helmet off. Okay. So, this is obviously isn't all the guys yet, because it would have said base claimed. But it doesn't look like there's many left. Where are the rest of the enemy dudes? That's what I want to know. They're over here. If I take out the air defense, they'll be able to... there's a guy left up here, right, isn't there? No? Has he come down for a sleepy darting? Quiet, you didn't do very good at scouting this place out. I thought we'd taken everybody out. Let's give that a shot. Little balloon boy, taken out. What was approaching? Enemy what now? Or was it just a sandstorm? Don't be a sandstorm. Not now, I can't see who I need to take out. That's going to be an issue. Mind you, it's appropriate with the Moses music and all, I suppose. I really wonder where this... hello. This looks better. I don't think I've been in here yet. Yes, there we go. Look, there's the bad boy. Let's get the Fulton on it. I don't see anybody else in here. Yeah, here we go. Is there any other loot I can take first? Ooh, there's something here. Oh, it's a cutscene. And it automatically fades out the music. Very nice. Very nice. It did say base claimed. Oh, okay. I missed that. Okay, up we go. Excuse my scratching here. Ooh, that's better. That feels better. What was that? Did the AI just shoot out of the roof?
AI pod launch confirmed. We'll pick it up.
What happened there? Why didn't...
What kind of secrets are buried in it?
Why didn't I Fulton it?
Learn something.
Oh, I should have paid more attention there, shouldn't I?
Remember,
or did I Fulton it?
Man on fire was crushed by Sahalanthropus while the Soviets recovered his body.
Oh dear.
Head for Yaha Ovu Coast supply outpost and secure the man on fire's body. If Skullface was right, and a thirst for revenge can turn a man into a demon and keep the dead alive,
how do I get out of here?
Man on fire who's been coming after us ever since you woke up? Well, that just might be what's left of our old friend Volgan.
Here we go, back outside now. Oh, dazzling light. Shit. It respawned everybody, that's no good. Or was he just snoozing? I think the cutscene respawned everybody though, that doesn't sound unreasonable. Let's get quiet to do a quick scout. And then we'll know. Okay. Right, what next? Well, we've done a side op. Maybe I should go for a full flavour mission. Main dish and side. Right, we got any guys knocking around out here? I don't see anybody. Should we just call in the chopper? Take out the anti-air, call in the chopper. Boom, boom, job's a good one. Oh, wait. The anti-air's already been taken out. We can call the chopper in as we wish. Let's do it. Helicopter, pick up. And if you wouldn't mind, pick me up just over there, please. Thank you. Probably time to take out the music on the earphones as well, because it's getting a bit intense, isn't it? Whew. Here we go. Let's play the sad music from Metal Gear Solid 4. Oh no, the Tannhauser Overture is about to start playing over the bloody air speakers. Air speakers? Helicopter speakers. That'll have to wait. Okay. Oh, there's a few things to extract over here normally as well. Maybe I'll have to get them. Ah, no, it'll take too long. Is that something over there? Nope, that's a wall. Can't extract walls, no matter how hard you try or how much you want to. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Cool. Why the dramatic music? Here we go, back on board. And away we go. Do they still make cassettes? I think there must be at least one company that does. I mean, the hipsters must buy them, right? That's how it works, isn't it? Any gear I can blow up out here? Oh, good grief. Quiet. Calm down.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
There we go. Soldier times one. I'm pretty sure I extracted more than that, but they must have already got there. They must have realised. Yes, well, in a sort of very odd 1975 where a guy lights his vape cigar from a digital iPad thing. It's weird. But it's all good. There we go. There's the dealio. The old Walkman. Sony's pride of place product. Okay, let's have a look at our missions. Actually, have we unlocked anything? PF grade, but I don't really care about that right now. I've never even looked into it yet. Side op or mission?
Please select a mission.
Well, the mission's extreme, so should we give that a go? Oh, it's the one where you've got to blow up all the vehicles, isn't it? That is a bit of a fucking nightmare. Mind you, if I take... No, we'll come back to this. Let's do a side op. Level up a bit, get some cool shit. These aren't missions. These aren't side ops, rather. These are side ops. Okay, important side ops. Oh, hang on a minute. Secure the... That's a side op as well, is it? Is there anything exciting going on in Africa? Not really. Well, we might as well do the golden side op, right?
Please select a landing zone.
Gold side op. Doodle-doodle-doo. It's a side op. It also happens to be made of gold. Let's commence mission.
Deploying.
ASAP. Yeah, if she's not careful when she gets on board, he could be blinded permanently. Excuse my nose getting all sniffly. Oh, and those of you watching the YouTube videos, thank you very much for doing so up until now. I bet you're getting all excited for the side up. You're just going to have to wait till the next episode. Sorry. See you next time. Bye. I?